This video tutorial is going to cover the various different methods of getting jobs into FilmMaker. We have two queues that have been set up for various different options, and we can check under the Manage Queues options that there is a printer driver available under the control panel. When it says remove, there is something already installed into the control panel, and clicking on remove will delete it. And you can verify this again under the Devices and Printers option for Windows. And we can see that we have an Epson 4900 separations and a 4900 55 line. These are the same names as our queues. So in order to get a job into the 55 line queue, just use the 55 line printer driver. So in an application such as Corel, you have a spot color Pantone object. Just the regular file print dialog, Control-P, will show you the list of printer drivers that are available, and choose a 55 line. You can separate it if you need it. It is, you know, a spot color in this case, so you hit print. And we have a separated job that came over. We have the process line color and then the spot color Pantone. Alternatively, it is possible to send it also through the plugin. This little plugin here in Corel is a little PDF icon with a VPM on it. It's for sending to FilmMaker V4. This plugin gets installed when you install FilmMaker. And just simply clicking on the button, you get to choose which of the queues you want to get sent into. What that does is it creates a PDF of your document. You simply hit OK. You have a second document that has now come into FilmMaker. Alternatively, you can just simply drag and drop jobs into FilmMaker. There is an Add button where you can click on the Open button and get the Browse dialog. You can browse to any folder under Windows that is necessary, and you can simply select a job you want added, and it will add the job for you. Also, as was covered in an earlier, you could use some hot folders. In a nutshell, that's it. That is all we're going to cover for this video.